The city won't even cut the grass. This curb belongs to the city. This curb belongs to the city, not the homeowners. You don't get the poor people a break. You taking their homes from them. Some of them paying $500 and $600 for one room. You need to come and cut these grass in the black neighborhoods like you do the white neighborhoods over there by you, Allen Robinson. You're out.